Ladies and gentlemen, because of you fine people, my stand-up maths YouTube channel now has 100,000 subscribers. Thank you so much. And to mark the occasion, I'm going to make a slightly pointless mathematical video I have always wanted to do. I am going to try and accurately flip a coin 10 times in a row. So you know I'm using a fair coin. I have a FIFA coin. This is what they use to start football matches, and nothing says fair and non-corrupt like an international football organization. So you can see on one side it has a yellow surface, we'll call that the heads, and the other side is blue, we'll call that the tail. So other people have done these videos before, including my mathematical buddy James Grime, and I've always been very envious. I wanted one of these videos, and I went, well, hang on, this is the perfect opportunity. I can do it now. I mean, it just involves a combination of skill and effort. Believe me, very much the latter. And so that's what I'm gonna do. But to mix it up slightly, unlike what other people have done, I'm not gonna try and get 10 heads in a row. I'm gonna try and alternate. I'm gonna get heads and then tails and then heads and then tails all the way down for 10 perfect flips. Okay, let's start this thing. First one out, heads, followed of course by a tails. Now, I actually find the first 5 of these are really easy. You pretty much just chuck it in the bowl 5 times and you've got your first heads, tails, heads, tails, heads. After that it gets a bit trickier. I really struggle with 6 and 7. I mean, you know, 8, piece of cake, 6 and 7, much harder. So here we go, let's go for a tail. Come on, yes, 6 and then 7, nearly out of the woods. There's 7, ah, nice job. 8, like I said, piece of cake, chuck it in there, there's 8. And then finally 9 and 10. This takes a little bit of focus because, you know, there's only a 1 in 1,000-ish chance that this will work. So here we go, ready, ready, and 9. Yes, and then finally for 10, alternating heads, tails in a row, one last flip. There we go, and that, there it is. That is 10 coin flips in a row, perfectly getting heads, tails all the way down. And my goodness, I am, that is so amazing, 10 flips. I mean, that, I'm bordering on speechless. So 10 flips in a row for my 10 to the 5 followers. And this, I mean, very literally is a celebration for you, because without the subscribers, I wouldn't be here doing, well, I might still be here doing this, but it'd be a lot more depressing. So thank you so much everyone for subscribing. I wish I could give something to all 100,000 of you, all 10 to the 5, and sadly I can't. So here's what we're gonna do. Little spoiler alert, I have not been here, I haven't just flipped the coin 10 times. I have been here for some time flipping this coin. So whoever is the closest to guessing the number of flips I had to do to get 10 in a row will win a prize. In fact, the 10 people who are closest to guessing how many will win a prize. I will, for the next 10 days, you can leave your guess or prediction in the comments underneath. You only get one guess each. And no, oh, I guess the average of everyone. No, I want a number. How many flips have I sat here doing? And then, yeah, that's it. I'll send out 10 prizes. So again, thank you so much for your support. It means a lot to me. And without it, I mean, this, you know, wouldn't be possible. And I mean, here we go. With all of us, you know, let's carry on. We've made 10 to the 5. Next up, 10 to the 6. Actually, you know what? Why stop with 10? All right, James, let's see if we can go for more. Ready? Okay, ready? And so 11. Oh, okay, 10. 10 flips in a row, alternating heads and tails. Thank you for watching.